We sent the Mossad into the heart of Tehran. We found a secret nuclear archive that the Iranians were hiding. We took it and brought it to Israel. And I brought the material, 100,000 files, showed it to President Trump. And, you know, he just said, I'm out.